And a pop-up right side, foul territory. Pasquantino under it.
He just, like, the last possible second moves out of the way. All day to move out of the way. Look at this guy. And then he moves. I think that's coming right my way. Oh, shit. I love how the first baseman jumps. He's not going to dive in there. Looks like it's coming right for me.